13-year-old Jada Peebles grew up attending NC State basketball camps and has bedroom walls covered in Wolfpack posters, at least in the spots where Kevin Durant isn't hanging. She's also got the benefit of some great genes. Her dad, Danny, will enter the NC State Athletics Hall of Fame in October. And did I mention she just accepted a scholarship to State? And Guzzi Akelido has the story.
Other Wakefield middle school students will swap stories about summer vacations or teenage crushes and braces when they head back to school this month. Their classmate, Jada Peebles, had the most OMG moment of them all, though.
It was really shocking because I didn't think that it could actually happen.
The 13-year-old received a college basketball offer from her dream school, NC State, and she has yet to start eighth grade.
We're really interested in her coming over.
They're really good three-point shooters. They have a lot of, like, post players and guards that are really good three-point shooters.
Is she too young? That's the question that the teen hoopster will most likely face.
I think for her, she's mature enough to make that decision. decision, and we told her we supported whatever direction she wanted to.
But she credits one of her idols for helping her make the decision.
She's really good, and she's like a good shooter like me, and I kind of like to compare myself to her and want the same game as her.
Now, Jada continues to be humble.
I don't think this would change my game. I still think I need to work on it.
And excited about her upcoming middle school season.
I think that there's like a target on me now, knowing that I'm going to NC State. People might think they're better than me, so they're going to go even harder. I like to be challenged, and a good challenge is always like good for me.
She's really not playing it for the scholarship. She's not playing it for the cheers. She's not playing it for the applause. She eats, sleeps, and drinks basketball.
In Raleigh, and Guzzi Akelito, ABC 11 Eyewitness News.